Your next contestant coming to the stage is for Ms. Full-Figured Swimwear.
Thank you.
one of the pageants, because I'm also a pageant coach, because I need a coach in life. Because I'm human. Just so y'all know that the judge wasn't there. I'm not there. So in addition to that, I'm also a coach. So while we are waiting for our contestants to get ready to come in out to do their dance, I am going to do a poem for you guys. This poem is called, I need you guys to get back to the end of the road. All right. This poem is called Making of a Queen. Cleopatra, Nefertiti, my mother, and now me. I come from a long line of royal ancestry. A queen on a throne, working hard and taking care of home. Independent and motivated, gossip and noxious, she is never affiliated. Moving through life with respect and class, knowing that my future is not determined by my past. Inner beauty shining bright for the world to see. It's never forced, it just comes naturally. Sincerity in my voice whenever I speak. So humble and grateful that people appreciate me. My life is fully worth living, a rare opportunity that I have been given. To touch people with my words, to help people learn to love more than just curves. Satisfied that I help somebody is what I get in return. So I walk with my back straight and my head held high, because I know that I am much more than what's on the outside. And you are too. So show the world that you're a true queen in everything that you do.
Hello, my name is Triani Oliver, Ms. Full-Figured USA Plus 2020, and I'm here at the Ms. Full-Figured USA PA and Supermodel Pageant, and I'm glad to be here with all of my queen sisters, and I'm here to cheer on my sister Ava from Team New Jersey. And you know, we always outside. Please subscribe to the channel. Thank you and have a good night.